Writers, does anybody have an idea for a story?
How about this time travel ad?
Guy writes a classified that reads, "Wanted, someone to go back in time with me. This is not a joke. You'll get paid after we get back. Must bring your own weapons. Safety not guaranteed. I've only done this once before. I want to find this guy.
You know, see if maybe he believes in this stuff. I don't know. I think it could be funny.
You want to do it?
Can I get a couple of interns? Help me with
the
research?
I'll do it. Me too, please. Me.
All right, give me the lesbian and the Indian, and I got a story.
What'd you get?
Got his name, where he works. What makes you think he won't slam the door in my face, too?
Probably none of the other people were beautiful girls.
Easier, I know.
Do you sell guns here? Something sexy and affordable with killing power?
Is there a pest problem?
Well, if your ad had been written properly, I may have a better idea of what I need. I hope you worked harder on your calibrations.
My calibrations are flipping pinpoint, okay? Mm. You ever face certain death?
If it was so certain, I wouldn't be here, would I?
I think you're ready for the next steps in basic training.
I think I'm getting better than you.
But let's not get ahead of yourself here, okay? I'm certain I'm being recorded. I'm certain I'm being followed.
What's wrong with this guy?
What makes you think there's something wrong with him?
Because he thinks he can go back in time.
What are you going back for?
The mission has to do with regret, mistakes.
No matter how tempting it will be, we're never, ever going to say, hey, leave your Star Wars figurines in the box because they'll be worth like hundreds more.
So, Kenneth, why are you looking for a partner?
The world is mostly full of jank holes.
Take these creepy glasses off.
I'll put these on you. That dude right there crushes chicks.
I believe that there are purists out there, and that's why I put that ad in the paper.
I think you're ready. I trust you.
You should. There are people following him. There are really people following him.
This is intense.
Going 15 miles an hour.
You come to that launch site, you take my hand, and I'll show you who can't time travel.
What's your story about?
I don't know anymore, actually.
It's my hope that if you're watching this video, something incredible has happened.